So here we are at the, what I want to call it, the trolley graveyard. There's over 45 trolley streetcars. Used to be part of a maintenance shop. Still is privately owned. Due to the owner's request, location will not be given. Won't even mention what state I'm in either. It was definitely an awesome place. So apparently a lot of people have been stealing the copper wires out of these cars. There's apparently been a lot of theft back here. It's a pretty remote location. People are starting to find out about it. As you can see, a lot of these floors are very rotten. I gotta be careful where I'm stepping here. Walking on this one piece of wood here. Ooh. You see, it's very, very rotted. Some of the old advertisements. This was a Boston car. It's completely rusted out. And this floor is completely buckled. The whole thing is like falling over on itself. I mean, you could see. And that's not me turning the camera sideways. What we have to go through. Except the subway train. See that. It says the Villanova Express. blockers we have to do to get through this mess to go see these. I think I'm wearing a lot of bug spray. The sheet that they were displaying the windows. Used to have a little slot and they would roll the card to that showed the correct destination. Now everything's digital. This was neat, how these old, just turn it. And that's how they would change destination, or the next stop. All the electrical. This was a trolley that's turned over.